Today we can study a new lesson, factors and multiples. Lesson 5, factors and multiples. For this we can consider one number 12. 12 can be expressed as 12 into 1, then 6 into 2 and 3 into 4. 12 can be expressed as 12 into 1, 6 into 2 and 3 into 4. So here we can say that this 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12. 12 can be expressed as 1 into 12 or 2 into 12, then 2 into 6 or 6 into 2, then 3 into 4 or 4 into 3. So these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12. Then we can use this multiplication sign in the way of division. The way of division also. That is, we can write just 12 divided by 1 is 12. Then 12 divided by 2 is 6. 12 divided by 3 is 4. 12 divided by 4 is 3. 12 divided by 6 is 2. Then 12 divided by 12 is equal to 1. Here we can completely divide this number 1 with the 12. Here also 2. 2 we can divide 12 with the 2. Completely divided. That is, there is no remainder. Remainder become 0. In this case, we can say that these are the factors of the given number. Then here we can consider another one number 15. 15 can be expressed as 1 into 15 and 3 into 15. Another number 8. 1 into 8, then 2 fours are 8. In all the cases, 1 is a factor. So properties of factor, in the case of properties of factor, we can say that 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number. Then every number is a factor of itself. Here we consider one number 12. Here one of its factor is also 12. In second case 15. Then this 15 is also one of the factor of this 15. In the case of 8, 8 is also a factor of its 8. So we can say that every number is a factor of itself. Then here we can write the factors of this 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. We should write the factors of a number in ascending order. Always write in ascending order. Don't write it all 1, then 6, 2 and 3, 4 like that. We should write the factors of number in an in ascending order. Here we understand that these all the factors are less than or equal to the given number. Then the factors of a number is less than or equal to. Equal to means one factor is equal to that given number. So the factors of a number is less than or equal to the given number. Then every number has at least two factors, except one. One and another factor. One has only one factor, that is one itself. All other numbers has at least two factors. Every number has, except one, has two, at least two factors. One and that number itself. Then next one is common factors. Factors are elements, then next one, properties. There are four properties are there. That is, one is a factor of every number, then every number is a factor of itself. Then next one, number of factors, not all the factors of a number is less than or equal to that number, then every number except one has at least two factors, one and that number. Then next one, common factors. Common factors means if we consider two or more three numbers, then from write the factors of each number, then from this we can collect common factors. For this we can consider two numbers. That numbers are 8 and 10. Any number we can consider. So here we can take that numbers as 8 and 10. Then factors of 8. We know that the factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Then factors of 10. 1, 2, 5 and 10. Then annula common aayittu varunnu. Common factors. Common aayittu varunna number is 1. 1 is a common factor, then 2 is also another common factor. Common means 10 to 11, 8 into factors, 10 into factors. So here common factors are 1 and 2. Okay, then we can consider another number, another two numbers, 15 and 18. 15 and 18. Factors of 15, 1 into 15, then 3 into 15. Then factors of 18, 1 into 18, 2 into 9, then 3 into 6. So what are the factors of 15? Factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Then factors of 18. 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. So here which are the common factors? 1 and 3. 1 and 3 are the common factors. Common factors 1 and 3. Now the exercise le question kore another another term. Find the common factors of 15 and 18. Then exercise 5.1, 117 page number. First question, the multiplication story of 12 is given below as an example. Similarly, write the multiplication stories of the numbers given from A to E. That is, multiplication story, how will write 1 into 12, then 12 into 1, then 2, 6, then 6 into 2, 3 into 4 and 4 into 3. Okay. Adhe pole thanne namu 16 ezhudanam. 16 inde multiplication story. Adhaayathu andha factors idhe pole ezhudanam. Oru example kooda thannittundallo. Adhe pole namu cheyyanam. Appo 6 inde namu 16 inde namu engane cheyya pole 16 1 into 16, then 2 into 8, then 4 into 4. So how will write this? Write the story, multiplication story of 16. Here given that one example, that is 16. 16 is factors. 1 into 16, so 1 and 16. Then 2 and 8. Then 4 into 4. Another way, 8 into 2, 8 and 2, then 16 and 1. So, can you write? Are you ready? So, 16 can you write written as? Then 16 into the double number of 6 into 1. Then 2 into 8. Then 8 into 2. Then 4 4 7. 4 4 8 over the other one. Then 8 over the other one. Then 1 into 16. Then 16 into 1. 2 into 8. Then 8 into 2. 4 into 4. Factors of the number 2 times and the other one. 1, 1, 2, 8, 2, 1, 2, 4, and 8. That much enough. 8 and 16. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. Factors of the number 3 and the other one. Factors story, story, and the other one. 1 into 16, then 16 into 1. Here, comma enough. No need of window. 16, 1, then 2, 8, 8, 2, 4, 4. It is the story of this 16. Multiplication story. Then, next one, multiplication story of 30. Multiplication story of 30. First of all, we can write the multiplication table. That is 1 into 30, then 2 into 15, then 3 into 10, then 5 into 6. 2, 1 into 30, 2 15s are 30, then 3 10s are 30, 5 6 are 30. Then we can write the multiplication story of 30 like this. Look here. Then next 30 into 1, then 2 into 15, then 15, 2 are 30, then next one 5 6, then 6 5 are 30, then next one 30, sorry, and this much only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this means. Like this. Okay. Then, next one. 36. How will the write 36? Listen here. Can you write 1 into 36, then 36 into 1, then 2 into 18, 18 into 2, then 3 12s, then 12 3s, then 4 9s. Questions homework 32 and 20. Find the factors of the following. So now 36 and the factors are going to be 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, and 36. These are the factors of 36. Then 23. 23 has only two factors, 1 and the itself. That is 1 and the 23. These are the factors of 23. So thank you.